weeks ago.
All he did was have air fresheners in the car, and they told him to get out of the car. He got out of the car, and his girlfriend said they shot him. Mm. He got back in the car, and he drove away and crashed. And now he's dead on the ground since 1:47. Nobody will tell us anything. Nobody will talk to us.
Y'all gotta talk to her now.
The BCA just says that they are investigating it. I asked them to please take my son off the ground. He's been there since 1:40.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiffany. And today's news is about Daunte Wright, which is the latest victim of the cops. He was gunned down this afternoon in Minnesota. This is a picture of him and his son, you know, of course, before the cops go and find a mugshot to throw up of him. He was only 20 years old, and that clip was of his mother talking about, you know, how they're not releasing any information. But, of course, there are riots developing out there right about now. The Minnesota police are standing off with the crowd where this young man passed away, near the area where he passed away. Basically, it said that he was pulled over for a traffic stop. He did phone his mom and tell his mom that, you know, the police were pulling him over. He thought it was because of something he had in his rearview mirror. And so that's the story. His girlfriend was inside the car, and she said that they pulled him over. They asked him to get out the car. He got out the car. He tried to get back in the car, and they shot him. And he did get back in the car, and he drove off, and where he crashed into another vehicle and passed away. And he did get out the vehicle before he passed away. And this is just really sad. Another young man gone. I mean, this is a traffic stop. Like, are these traffic stops turning deadly? His girlfriend said there were no weapons inside the vehicle. The only thing that was there were air fresheners. And that's what his mom said as well. And this story is just developing. As I stated, he has just passed away this afternoon. And of course, the police, they are not releasing anything because they have to make up the stories that they're going to make up about what happened. They did say that the cops' body cameras should have been activated, so there should be some sort of footage of what happened. And it was only one officer that, you know, he let off one shot. And it killed him. And right now they are saying that he did have a warrant, but it wasn't like a felony warrant. It was like a minor warrant, which is still no reason why he is not going to go home to his son tonight. So smash that subscribe button, drop a comment, and my deepest condolences to his mother and his family. I'll keep you updated on this situation. Definitely a sad end to this Sunday. I'm fed up with hearing these stories. I'm fed up with reporting on these stories about how these unarmed African-American men are being gunned down. As you can see, he was biracial. His mom is white. And, you know, they don't care. As you can see, this happened in broad daylight right in front of his girlfriend. So definitely stay tuned for the update. Drop a comment on how you feel. Peace out, people, and stay safe.